You have one new voicemail.
Hey, it's Molly. Where have you been? We got another party going on tonight over at Stacy's. Let's get wild and make bad decisions together like we always used to. We're gonna be partying all night. Come on, Christian. Don't you miss me? Call me back, fucker. Love you.
End of message.
Dear Molly, I know that we've had our fun. Let the taste of you up on my tongue. But I'm thinking that we should be done. Been too many years of the same shit. You've almost driven me insane, bitch. You whisper, come give me a lick, and I come running back. You're dangerous. And you almost killed me in college, remember that? What the fuck were you thinking? Oh, you said that it wasn't your fault. Blamed it on all the liquor I was drinking, but it was you. And still I came back to you, lusting and calling you baby. And your sister, that's my ex, Stacy. And both of you bitches are crazy. But I'm grown now, so listen, Molly. What I'm telling you is for the best, cause I'm a mess when I'm with you. So with the cells in my brain that you left behind, we're through. You're dead to me, even though you were my remedy. I thought that we really were meant to be, but now you're only in my memories. So
I'm sorry, Molly, I never meant to make you cry. Cause it's been great, just you and I, but this is goodbye. And this is us breaking up. I'm signing and sealing this letter. Sincerely yours, XOXO, Christian Webster.
Rolled up 20s on the sink. Capsules poured into my drink. It's been fun, but now I see it's time we move on.
So long. Come see me tonight. I want you to fuck me over and over and over again like you do. And we can stay up all night until sunrise and talk about how fucked up the world is. And you can freestyle for me. Come on, Chris. You know you want to. Call me back as soon as you get this. Mwah.
End of message.
Dear Lindsay, you were my very first love when I really started doing drugs. And we've been on and off, but the rush that you would give me was amazing. Till it wasn't, then I'm crazy, and I'm anxious, and I'm angry, and I lose sleep. Cause you take me out to a place that I don't wanna be anymore. At this point, there's just too much history. It was my 17th birthday, that's when you first took my virginity. And sooner than later, I saw you on Fridays and saw you on Saturdays every week. Tried to break up with you numerous times, but you'd always come back like a press and repeat. Get the fuck out of my head, bitch. Don't call my phone up again, bitch. Me and you ain't even friends, bitch. Now you're nothing but my ex, bitch. You hooking up with everybody at the after party, bitch. I know your repertoire. They all lay you down on the countertop, then they line you up with a debit card. Then you got them taking out their money just like you was a stripper. And I was a pretty good tipper. But now you'll be out of the picture. Don't bother with trying to call. Sank my final eight ball. Stepping away from the pool table once and for all. Yeah.
Rolled up 20s on the sink. Capsules poured into my drink. It's been fun, but now I see.
Oh, it's Sandra, by the way. Come cuddle. I just got the new Call of Duty. And I got Oreos, your favorite. Come be lazy with me. Oh shit, my phone's about to die. Text me.
Dear Zandra, you're the chill one. Way more than the rest of my ex-chicks. We would sit around, play video games, and cuddle while watching some Netflix. On all of those lazy days, whenever the sky was a shade of gray, you'd make me feel all these amazing ways, and all of my problems would fade away. But then I snap back to reality and wanna lose it. Had a to-do list and didn't do shit. I was with you. Don't you know I got a schedule too, bitch? I got me a life and this dream that I'm chasing, but you telling me that I need medication. The moves in my life, you would keep me from making this easy arrangement. It's slowing me down and I'm losing the moments I need to embrace. And I'm pacing, I'm wasting these minutes of fading. My motivation slowly slipping away and procrastinating as we sitting here laying. And wake up confused again at something like 2 p.m. And put off the shit that I'm supposed to do again. Stuck here with you again. I've been watching you ruin the lives of these people. So many others you've dated. Some of them landed in rehab. Some of them just didn't make it. The doctor prescribing your loving all over, but I'd rather be sober than wasting my life with you. So take this letter as the closure, bitch.
Rubbed up 20s on the sink. Capsules poured into my dream. It's been fun.